All right, I'll live with that, I guess.
Thank you.
So if you're wondering why I'm coming over this way, it's because over here you have to kill the war boss and the units here to get the bonus objective here, and you can come north and get like a pincer move here. So that's the reasoning behind that. Like I said, I already beat this mission, which is annoys me a little bit. Especially since I'm not doing as well as I did on the first time around. There's some cannons up here too, so we'll see if we get shot up. Turn. There's an ancillary objective located Captain Code Magenta. It appears the orcs have a Gargant service depot set up in the region. Might save us some trouble later. To cleanse them all now. Cough, cough, hint, hint. Artillery piece there. Alright, let's see how bad they hurt us. That's actually surprisingly good rolls. Who unfortunately cannot get in there. save there. Oh, so close. next turn. Wait, when did you lose a guy? Bastard. Ancillary objective complete, Captain. Okay, my encoder is still working, just making sure. Really don't want to have to do this level again. my turn. Turn. Oh, you can see them because of the thing there. Wow, shooting them up. Jerks. Four turns left. Turn. Thank you. That should be everything. 5,000 points. Proceed. Captain, Armaggedon is all but liberated, but the Xenos still hold Hive Deathmire. Lord Dante has ordered all Adeptus Astartes to Deathmire for the final purge. We have performed our duty with honor to this point in the campaign. We must do so to its conclusion. I recommend our company fights alongside the salamanders outside the hive, to crush the orc heavy vehicles in the open terrain combat, to fight alongside a worthy command such as Toussaint will ensure our place in the annals. Captain, we cannot hang around outside the hive. This is the last orc held territory. We should be in the forefront of the action, inside the hive fighting the orcs next to Lord Dante and the Blood Angels. Any other duty is surely an insult. What is your choice, Captain? I tire of sulking in the dark and narrow passages. I will take our company to face the orcs head-on in a field of open battle where the many doctrines of the Codex Astartes can be executed, where I take our company into the hive. The orcs cannot hide from the Ultramarines. A wise choice, Captain. We do not need to share the corridors of the hive with Commander Dante to be honored. Now we must ready our weapons, for the orcs are desperate. They have nothing left to lose and will fight on out of spite. Assault the outer walls of Deathmire. Be prepared to aid the salamanders in protecting the population should the orcs turn on them. Capture all 7 victory hex. We've got some salamanders down there, it looks like. Alright, well, we'll save it here. Thank you for watching. Hopefully there's going to be no issues with this thing frickin' being recorded this time. And, I will put these videos out Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Please give my channel a like and subscribe if you'd like me to put out more videos such as this. Hopefully gives you an idea of how to beat that mission successfully and to get some extra requisition points. Have a good day.